What's going on YouTube, it's Gavin. I'm here with another reaction video for you today. So Willie Nelson a few days ago released a brand new single called I'll Be Seeing You. Now this is just a minute and a half long song, but Willie Nelson, he's one of the country legends. I love him personally. Actually, speaking of Willie Nelson, Spotify basically lists your top five artists of every year, and last year Willie Nelson was actually my number one because I find his music soothing. He's a country legend. His music relaxes me, honestly, and it's just something I just vibe to a lot. So, speaking of which, I have my Willie Nelson shirt on right now. It's 4:20. I figured I might as well do a Willie Nelson reaction video on 4:20. And brand new Willie Nelson, can't complain. So don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. Let's get into it. I'll Be Seeing You, Willie Nelson. Let's go.
I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way.
Was this a ukulele? I picture this is a ukulele.
The children's carousel, the chestnut trees, the wishing well, and I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. I'll find you in the morning sun and when the night is blue. I'll be looking at the moon, and I'll be seeing you. I'll be looking at the moon, and I'll be seeing you. I'll be looking at the moon, and I'll be seeing you.
That was a pass. Like, I like the ukulele. Willie Nelson, he's just so soothing, man. I love his music. That was definitely a pass. This is honestly my shortest video I have on my channel so far, because the song was so short. But yeah, that was a beautiful song. Definitely a pass. Just, I can't wait to hear more Willie Nelson. I hope he has an upcoming album. I have been saying in my videos, because of quarantine, when COVID first hit, all these artists were stuck inside their homes, and a lot of them have these recording studios in their homes. So expect a bunch of new albums to be releasing in 2021 this year, and next year in 2022, which I can't wait, and I'm going to be checking out on my channel, so stay tuned for that. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. And yeah, that was definitely a pass. And hope y'all have a Willie nice day.